Too slow, too slow. Keep working. Yes, good. Good, that's good. She doesn't really like that when you close the distance in. She's struggling to hit you there. But you're struggling to hit her, aren't you? You've got to find, what about, can you get any of that preem cut over? You can do it again.
Yes.
Preem, get in there, but really fast. But you've got to do it, because if you don't do it fast enough, she'll parry you. but cut the distance and go straight for that cream cutover hit.
When she's trying to parry,
because she's not capitalising when you close the distance very well, is she? Sometimes she finishes it, but she doesn't cope with that so well. And if you do things at long distance, you've got to take the risk, haven't you? You've got to parry and then try and follow it through. And you're not doing too bad with your attacks, you know, but look maybe sometimes to renew the action. But, you know, finish short and then look to get the fast renewal, because she's sort of, the way she comes off the riposte, if it's longer, gives a chance for that very fast renewed attack, I think. You finish your attack deliberately, second intention renewed attack. Okay? Be able to carry on. Okay. Good attempt. Gotta go faster than that. Now. That's good. It working? Good attempt. That's a good attempt. Now, yes, good one. Oh, Iris, video.